Sucks.
What sucks?
My memory of you is forever gone, but my love for you is forever would open the same night as Family of Moon Superheroes. Look at these losers. Don't they know Halloween is over?
Roxanne, they're not losers. It looks like fun. Oh, it'd be so cool if we both dressed up.
Awesome. No.
Yeah, it'd be cool.
I remember hearing the story that this movie was based on. So sad. Philip, what are you doing?
It's sad.
So sad.
Very sad.
I mean, they were married for 6 days, and then they get into this car accident, and the wife has no recollection of ever remembering her husband. And then they start dating. What did you just say?
I said that the woman with the amnesia, I thought she never really remembered her husband.
Well, of course she did. After all, she made a vow to love him forever and have him for life.
Well, that makes sense, yeah? But why would you stay if there's no love in the first place?
Well, look at us. Everyone thought we wouldn't work out. You grew to love me.
Yeah. Love. You know, be honest, I kind of want to watch the Family of Mutant Superheroes. I'll just bring you back next week to watch a movie.
What?
That be good?
Absolutely not. I can't even believe you would suggest that. I swear to God, Philip, you're ridiculous. You're so pathetic.
I wanted to watch.
No. Some boyfriend you are. Some girl good chatting to you? I get home doing it.
Can I get 2 for my love? Can I get one?
Philip!
A Family of Mutant Superheroes?
Philip, what are you doing?
That's Acevedo. Turn yourself. How's that for camera?